哇、wow, ，我们先感谢，我们再一次掌声鼓励我们的 Brother Lance，
真的很棒啊，真的很棒。Brother Lance，
哎，大家早上好。
Brothers and sisters, good morning.
平安。
Shalom.
啊，我是刘。
啊、my name is Liu.
阿哲。
汉哲。
阿哲。啊，对。OK。今天是我第二次在这里跟大家分享见证。
This is my second time share my testimony with us.
Before 分享，来我们做一个简单的这个祷告。
Before sharing, let's have a simple prayer.
主啊，我们满心的感谢你赐给我们这个时候。
Heavenly Father, thank you to give us this time.
在你的同在里，我们不受限制。
In your presence, we don't have limit.
在你的爱里，我们没有距离。
In your love, we don't have any distance.
主啊，我们今天要学习如何亲近你。
Lord, we will learn today how to approach you.
来到你的面前。
Come to in front of you.
来听你所要对我们所说的。
Listen to whatever you want to talk to us.
所以以下的时间全然的交托给你。
So the following time will surround to you.
请你亲自来为我们说话，透过你的话语，透过见证。
Please talk to us through your words and through the testimony.
主啊，用你特别的方式来对我们说话。
Lord, talk to us.
我们必能领受你的话语。
We will understand what you are saying.
我们感恩一切交托给你。
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
好。今天是我的这个第二次的分享嘛。
So this is my second time to share the testimony. 嗯，
我出生在一个很喜欢比较的一个家庭。
I was born in a family where there's a lot of comparisons.
什么成绩、天赋、体力都要拿来比一通。
Whatever your results, your talents all will come to the comparison.
也造就我有一个好斗的性格。
So that's why I'm very looking for these achievements.
而这个好斗渐渐成为我固执的开始。
This also become the beginning of my stubborn.
因为怕输的原因。
Because I'm afraid of lost.
所以在别人面前，我很想，我很希望我表现我自己。
So in front of others, I really want to perform.
其实在我内心是脆弱的。
But in the deep of my heart, I'm very weak.
在我软弱里，我更需要人家的安慰。
When I was in my weakness, I want some comfort from others.
只要一句，刘，你辛苦了，加油。
Even a single word say, Leo, thank you for appreciate your achievements.
或许一个小小的认同。
Or only a very simple affirmation.
我也心满意足了。
I will feel very comfortable.
到了我学校毕业，我进入了这个职场。
When I graduated, I come to my workplace.
好，啊，没关系。之前我是从事这个 insurance adjuster 的。
So previously, I was in the insurance industry.
哇，很帅。
Very handsome.
直到2020年疫情的影响。
Until 2020, because of the COVID.
开始了我这个F&B 饮食行业。
So I started the food and beverage industry. Oops.
Okay, 好，这个就是我 okay, 这个就是我第一次的创业嘛。
This is my first time to start a business.
然后你看，也很多的这个弟兄姐妹来支持我。
Brothers and sisters to support me.
感谢主。好，你看好多的花篮。感谢上帝，我这个小小的生意有那么大的恩典呢、啊。
Really thank God. God give me a lot of grace because I can see my small business have a lot of achievements.
可是不到一个月，倒闭了。
But it's closed down in one month.
因为我经验的不足，有错误和盲点我都没有看见。
Because of the lack of experience, so there are some.Wrong things or some blind spot I cannot see.
我也因为固执。
Also because of my stubborn.
不顺服。
Disobey.
我不承认自己的错误。
I don't want to admit my fault.
我把错误都怪在其他人的身上。
I blame on others.
我还记得我告诉这个restaurant 的这个 owner 吧。
I still remember when I talked to this restaurant owner.
你给了我一个最不美的位置。
You gave me a wrong place.
你为什么没有在这个 website 打广告呢？
Why you don't have any advertisement for me in the website?
今天我的生意那么不好，全都是你害的。
Today my business is so bad. It's all because of you.
我甚至固执到教会的弟兄姐妹来给我意见。
I was so stubborn that when the brothers and sisters gave me some suggestions,
但我都没听见。
I'm not following.
因为我感觉他们只是在批评我。
I feel like they are only criticizing me.
看不起我。
They are looking down me.
是的，我的生意不到一个月就关闭了。
So that's why after one month, within a month, my business is closed down.
还记得最后一天，当我把一个月前满怀期待的这一个招牌拆下来的时候。
I still remember the last day I took off this brand with all my heart. Actually, 1 month before, I have full hope of this business.
我流泪了。
I cried.
多么的沮丧。
I'm so frustrated.
我生意失败的时候，我还面对着亲朋戚友的这一个冷言冷语。
When my business is not going well, actually I'm also facing some sufferings with my family members.
他们取笑我的无能。
They laugh at me.
我活在了他们的取笑，还有这个鄙视你。
So I was living in this kind of situation.
当下我是多么的无助。
At that point, I really feel like helpless.
创业这条路上很孤单，很寂寞。
The entrepreneurship in this journey is very lonely.
我还记得倒闭的最后一天，我带着这个不安、没有平安的这个情绪来找这个 Pastor Vincent.
I still remember the last day of my business. I was so anxiety, and then I went to see Brother Vincent.
还记得他给我听了一首诗歌。
So he gave me a worship song.
安静。
Be still.
你们有听过吗？安静这首歌。
Have you heard this song?
安静，让平安入我心，深深知道你是我的神。风浪让我灵更坚定，在我身旁，你是否忘平息？好，这个安静的这个MV 里有一段经文。
So in the MV of this worship song, there is a verse.
我想把它带出来。
So I want to bring to everyone.
以赛亚书三十章第十五节。
Book of Isaiah, chapter 30, verse 5. Verse 15. Sorry.
好。我们得救在乎平安，再归回安息。我们得力在乎平静安稳。
In repentance and rest in your salvation, in quietness and trust in your strength.
神当下对我说的是，当我别无出路的时候，还要回到神的面前。
So apparently God is telling me, if I have nothing can do, I have to come back to God.
当我挣扎的时候，就安息在神的面前吧。
When I'm struggling, I will rest in the God's of presence.
他是我的依靠。
He's my only thing can rely on.
相信他。
Trust in him.
他会把我们从黑暗的谷底里救出。
He will bring us from the dark, the most darkness place.
当下我有了平安。
So at that moment, I have peace.
也顺服了。
And also obeyed.
好，就这样，我就重新的开始我的生意了。
So I restart my business.
前两个星期
，the first 2 weeks.
Okay, 我的这个 restaurant 因为卫生问题的 SOP 不达标。
Because my restaurant didn't meet the SOP of the hygiene.
所以被查封了两个星期。
So it was closed down for 2 weeks.
当时店里的员工都很慌。
So all the workers in my restaurant are very anxious.
在慌乱中，他们把卫生的这个责任、啊、是推来推去。
So because of this kind of helpless, and then they are pushing away this their responsibilities.
你我这个不爱理是非的，也被他们扯进了这个吵架的名单中。
Even like me, I don't want to bother all these kind of things, but they put me into the list.
我是多么的纳闷啊
！I was so wonder.
好，不过感谢上帝。
But thank God.
他让这个牧师吧啊对我说了一句话。
So they asked the pastor talked to me.
基督徒要在人家软弱的时候发光发热。
So Christian have to be the light of the weakness.
能解决越多问题的人才是赚最多钱的人。
Those who can make more money is because they can solve more problems.
这个是他说的，牧师说。
This is the pastor told me.
我也很快的扛起了这个重担啊。
So very, I also carry on my business.
我带领着这个 restaurant 的这个 owner 到这个卫生局去求情。
So I lead the, I bring this the restaurant's owner to this healthy department to ask for the KKM to ask for the help.
求情过后嘛，本来是封查两个星期，然后现在。就一个星期我们就可以营业了。
So previously was closed down for 2 weeks, so this time after 1 week we can start our business.
Amen.
Amen.
因为顺服上帝嘛。
Because of the obedience to God.
他也让我跟我的家人他也让我和家人在这个关系上创造了这个奇迹。
He also reconciled the relationship between me and my family members.
我弟弟的这个女友是我前老板的女儿。
My younger brother's girlfriend is the ex-girlfriend of my boss,、okay. my ex-boss.
因为跟我这个老板有一些争执嘛，一点摩擦。
Because there are some conflicts between my ex-boss.
所以我也不喜欢他女儿。
So I don't like this lady.
但在两个月前
，But 2 months ago，
我闪到了腰。
I hurt my waist.
是他女儿，我弟弟的女朋友，她不停的照顾我。
Actually, it's my younger brother's girlfriend to take care of me.
还在我去治疗。
He bring me for all the treatments.
她是用哥哥来称呼我的。
She call me brother.
哥哥，你怎么样
？How are you, brother?
你还有什么需要帮忙的吗
？Do you need animal help?
她请假。都来照顾我。
She took leave to take care of me.
我当下是这么想的。
So by the time I was thinking,
阿哲，上帝给了你这些恩典。
God gave you so much grace.
你活到了这个年纪。
You are up to this age.
如果人生有七十年
，If your life have 70 years,
我大概走了一半了。
I've been reached half of it.
还有一半是。还有什么不肯放下的
？The next half of the journey, what else I cannot put down?
我肯接受他的时候，我肯接受他成为我的家人的时候。
When I accept her as my family member.
很奇妙的，我跟我弟弟的关系变好了。
Amazingly, my relationship with my brother also getting better.
在工作也变得更有默契。
So during our works, we also have like more helping each other.
这几年不只是我的生意和这个家庭出现问题。
So in these years, not only my business and my family have some problems.
我的财务状况也有问题。
My financial situation also in trouble.
因为创业 ，before 离开我的旧公司的时候，我大概跟银行借了100,000。
Before I leaving my previous company, I have some loan with the bank around 100,000.
我的 commitment 你还有两间物质的贷款，房子的贷款。
I also need to pay for the 2 houses.
还有汽车。
And also my car.
保险。
And insurance.
最大的那个还是我那一个100,000的 personal loan 吧。
The most important one is my loan.
当时每一天下午放工后，我都还去驾 Grab.
Because every afternoon after I finish my work, I will go for Grab.
做司机来维持我的 commitment。
To be a driver, so to keep my commitments.
当时我的生活是一团糟。
So during that time, my work is my life is really messed up.
甚至我穷到没钱还给我的这个 supplier。
Even I was so in trouble that I cannot pay to my supplier.
他说：“你再不还钱，我已经拖欠了他一个月。”他说：“如果你再不还钱，我就断你的货了。”
I hadn't paid to my supplier for a month. Then the supplier told me, if I still don't want to pay him, he will stop to supplying the food for me.
当天他来收钱的时候嘛。我在远方，我已经看到了他。
And the day he come to collect the money, I already see him from far away.
身无分文的我，怎么敢去找他呢？怎么敢下车去面对他呢
？But I don't have any money to pay him, so I don't know how to face him.
我躲在车里面。
So I hide myself in the car.
我叫我的弟弟去面对，去应付。
I asked my brother to talk to him.
我告诉他就求他再给一个星期。
I told my brother to tell the supplier give us one more week.
一个星期后才断我的货好吗？
Stop supplying us after a week.
同一天，我这个汽车的贷款，因为也拖欠了两个月，他也打电话来催我了。
On the same day, because I have delayed my payment for this my car loan for 2 months, and then this company also called me.
他说：“多两天我，明天我就来拖你的车了。”
He said, "Tomorrow I'm going to take your car away."
我说：“如果你把车也拖走了，那我真的没办法还你了。”
He said, "If you take my car away, I really have nothing to return to you."
再多给两天时间嘛。
Give me two more days.
好。我和当天我就和我弟弟把钱包里的钱都挖，都拿了出来。
So on the same day, me and my brother we dig deeply of our purse.
就只有区区的300多元左右。
It's about 300 ringgit.
不过我还是还了200，先还了200。
So I paid 200 first.
当晚我祷告。
So that night I pray to God.
我告诉上帝。
I told God.
上帝，我活在这个水深火热当中。
God, I'm in a deep suffering.
求你怜悯我。
Please give mercy to me.
就如你怜悯摩西。
Like you, how you give support to Moses.
在旷野开道路。
In the desert, you give the way to him.
在沙漠开江河。
In the desert, you have the river.
不然你指引我吧，你要我去哪？
So you can guide me, let me know where I should go.
也不然，就我还没破产的时候，你就让我可以到新加坡工作吧。
Or otherwise, before I bankrupt, you can bring me to Singapore for work.
马币和新币一对三，应该很快可以还清吧。
Malaysian ringgit convert to Singapore US Singapore dollar is one equal to 3, so it's more than enough for me.
这件事，我跟牧师也为我祷告了很多次。
So pastor also prayed for me a few times.
都没有解决方案。
But nothing happened.
但上帝委派了一位弟兄过来给我。
But God brings me a brother to me.
他是 Jen.
Jen.
啊，也是一位基督徒。
He's also Christian.
他是从事这个债务重组的。
He's doing the debiting industry.
他在我不需要宣布破产和这个 AKPK 的这个情况下吧，解决了我的债务状况。
He helped you to solve my debts before I declare bankrupt.
因为以前我也很 support 朋友嘛，其实我买了很多保单，可是我都忘了我买过这些保单。
Previously, actually, I also very support my friends. I have bought a lot of insurance, even I forgot it.
所以我这位弟兄嘛，我这位弟兄嘛，他就啊，就帮我去每一间保险公司去查，就他才说，哎，其实你有一点钱，不至于要破产呢、啊，你还是可以 你还是可以把债务还掉啊。
So this brother actually helped me to check with all insurance companies, and they found all this kind of my insurance I have purchased previously, and he told me actually you have money, no need to declare bankrupt.
我从一些保单里拿出了钱。
So I got some money from all this insurance.
大概三万多左右。
Around 30,000.
我三个月把这个 personal loan 都还掉了。
So last month I have cleared all my loans.
感谢主。
Praise the Lord.
在这两年里，让我看见我信主前犯下的一些错误。
So actually, in these 2 years, I see some of my mistake I have done before I believe in God.
他不停的创造这个奇迹和这个恩典给我。
But God gave me a lot of miracles and grace.
上帝是要我们悔改。
God wants us to repent.
我在最近的祷告中。上帝出现了两个字给我。
Recently, when during my prayer, God gave me 2 words.
偷窃。
Stolen.
我很纳闷，我偷了什么？我偷窃了什么
？I'm wondering what I have stolen from or for.
当我找到了答案的时候
，I found the answer.
我恍然大悟。
I suddenly understand.
在座的弟兄姐妹或许也跟我犯了同一个错误。
Brothers and sisters, you may make the same mistake as me.
是的，偷窃。
Yes, stolen.
偷窃什么呢
？What you have stolen?
偷窃上帝的恩典。
Steal the grace from God.
教会有三种人。
In church, there are 3 kinds of people.
第一种是跟着朋友来的人，跟着。情人跟着他们的爱人一起来的人嘛，就是跟人来教会的人。
The first categorized is the people come with the friends or follow the friends.
第二种人。
Second kind.
他是来领受恩典的人。
Come to receive grace from God.
他只是来领受，并不付出的。
So they only take the grace but never give anything.
而第三种人。
The third kind of person.
是领受又服侍的。
They are receiving grace from God and also they serve the church.
或者是上帝所喜悦的。
So they are the people that God loves them.
Amen.
Amen.
我之前是第二种人嘛，现在我成了第三种人。
Firstly, I was the second kind of person. Now I want to become the third kind.
在这个月我加入了靠带领的这一个事工团嘛。
So this month I joined the ministry leading by cult.
虽然我不怎么有才能。
Even though I'm not really have the talent.
但我明白服事是不分大小的。
But I understand that service without any big or small.
不比钱财。
And it's not comparison of your financial statement.
就算你服侍只当一名司机
，Only if you only serve as a driver，
我也愿意把它做好。
I'm also willing to do it to the excellent.
Amen.
Amen.
啊，我这边还有一个想说，就是当我在做 Grab 当司机的时候嘛，就是说，上帝就是说，他也给了我领受嘛，就是有使用到我嘛。
So when I was as a Grab driver, also God was used me during that time.
Sammy, 你可以站起来一下吗 ？Sammy, 你就站起来一下。这位姐妹嘛，就是她，就是当我在做司机的时候，她就上了我的车。
So this is actually called the Grab when I was a Grab driver.
也就这样啊，就两次，那么巧缘，这么有缘分，就两次，有载过他两次。
So happened I met her twice in the Grab.
所以就把他拐来教会。
Steal her to our church.
Amen. 感谢主。好，我想分享最后一段的经文。
The last verse I want to share with everyone.
个人要按照所得的恩赐彼此服侍，做神百般恩赐的好管家。若有讲道的，按要按着神的圣言讲；若有人 若有服侍人的，要按着神所赐的力量服侍，叫神凡事上因耶稣基督得胜得荣耀。彼得前书四章第四章十至十一节。
So the last verse I want to share with everyone is 1 Peter chapter 4 verse 10 to 11. Each of you should use whatever gift you have received to serve others as faithful stewards of God's grace in its various forms. If anyone speaks, they should do so as one who speaks the very words of God. If anyone serves, they should do so with the strength God provides, so that in all things God may be praised through Jesus Christ. To him be the glory and the power forever and ever. Amen.
Amen.